Because of Hurricane Hermine, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Commission extended red snapper season so you can catch the fish for several weekends in November. You can find all those details on WPTV.com.